had to embrace the stranger. Still in love.